Hi, and welcome to another stream. I am Fatui, and again, Gabriel and I, Sins of the Father, the original from 1993, and we are on day 6. So, this here is again going to be pretty short. These couple of days are pretty simple, so we're going to switch over to the game. My ugly mug, we are going to give myself some sound. And you guys, some sound. And still. Okay, what happened?
Gabriel!
I see it. Stay back.
We had the chicken incident this morning. Now we have a letter, and the first thing we're gonna do is pick up the letter.
Just an envelope.
I can see that.
Okay, let's open the envelope.
The envelope is unmarked. Gabriel opens the envelope and finds a note from Mosley and a small brass key. It's a note from Mosley. Mosley's note says,
Gabe, I have to go underground with this thing. It runs wide and deep throughout the department and the city board. I'm already being watched. It was suggested I take vacation time, so I am, at least as far as they know. Try to keep out of this. It's too hot for a room. Just in case, I'm sending you my office key. You might find some useful. P.S. I think this note will look great in the book, don't you? Make sure you save it.
The note is signed, Detective Mosley.
Okay, let's pick up the newspaper as always.
Times Picayune, dated 23rd of June, 1992. Gabriel finds an article about Saint-Jean's Eve. It discusses the day's Catholic roots and its adoption by voodoo devotees. In the early to mid-1800s, Saint Jean's Eve was celebrated with elaborate voodoo gatherings at Lake Pontchartrain, Bayou Saint Jean, and other sites outside the city. These days, the day is commemorated commercially in some of the local shops, and a few churches still hold a Saint Jean's Eve mass. Despite his better judgment, Gabriel reads his horoscope. Today you will either die or your life will change forever.
Sure, why not? It is St. John's Eve. They'll be out tonight for sure. But where?
Okay, let's talk to Grace.
Got a minute, Grace?
What's up?
Do you have messages for me?
Nope. None right now.
Okay, no messages. We don't want to do anything else, so get out of here.
Are you gonna be okay here by yourself?
I'll be just fine. Just fix this, okay?
I'm trying, Gracie.
First thing we're gonna do, we're gonna go to Jackson Square. Because tonight, since we know they're gonna be out, we are gonna look for the Rotodrome guy. He's probably... First off, this here is actually one of the newer parts.
Hello. What can I do for you, sir?
What happened to the guy who used to be here?
The lucky dog guy? I took over his spot.
Say, haven't I seen you before?
I get around the French Quarter. Used to be at Royal and Conti.
You say you used to be at Royal and Conti?
That's right.
Why don't you go back there?
Do you think? I've been kind of torn. Must be the weather. These thick clouds we've had all week. I'm just not seeing the crowds here that I expect.
I definitely think you should go back to Royal and Conti.
Really? I'm glad you think so. I always liked that beat, but I thought I ought to give this a shot.
Oh, absolutely. The grass is always greener.
Exactly. You're right. I'm going back over there today.
This hair is important. You're just going to see it in 2 minutes. So now we're going to go with the Rata drum. For that, we're going to use the Rata drum. This one.
Gabriel listens carefully to the drums and opens his Rada book to translate.
Okay. Now then, conclave should say to and a such space.
If Gabriel's translation of the drum code is correct, there'll be a conclave tonight in the swamp. That must be the bayou.
Bayou. Okay. So that's done. Get out of here. Now we need to do a couple of things. First off, we need to ask Grace to paint our chest because, as we know from Crash, this here is giving you injuries.
I knew you'd miss me, so I came back.
Really? I forgot you were gone.
So we take this here, and then we get this snake and ask Grace to paint.
Will you do me a favor?
What?
Use your paints to copy this snake tattoo onto my chest.
Now, why on earth would you want me to do that?
And we're going to a costume.
I'm going to a party tonight. Costume, you know.
You don't say. I guess you're going with Maya.
Yeah. That's right.
And why should I help you out when I don't even like Maya?
You're jealous about my feelings for her.
You know that's not it. I just think, as your friend, that she's trouble.
It's perfectly understandable. I know you have certain feelings for me, quite naturally.
Me? I would rather be hung by my hair over a bed of scorpions.
I know it must be hard having it in your face like this. No chance to avoid hearing about it, seeing it day by day.
Fine, I'll do it. Just shut up. Can we at least go in the back?
Sure, but could you say that one more time and pout your lips more?
Ugh.
What did I say?
Let's go. The shirt, please.
You don't know how long I've been waiting for this moment.
Now. Hold still.
Maybe you'd like to tie me up?
One more remark, and I'm leaving.
Okay, okay.
See, this is where I think the...
Done.
The new version has done a great job of
Sorry, I couldn't make it
actually taking what, in my opinion, is one of the best features of the game, which we don't see that often, and putting it to good use. The first time you see that in a game is on day one. You actually go to the crime scene where you see Malia coming out. You switch over to that great comic style scene. This here, that scene actually is used as comic style and all that. In the interactive comic theme in the new 20th anniversary. That's a great choice of using it. People should do that more often. Some games taking a new angle to it, because comic styles, especially if it's a, when you have art already, probably I'm guessing actually some of the art they used is actually storyboard. Why not use that and show it off? It's definitely a great thing to use stuff you already made and show it off instead of keeping it hidden.
I've got some things I need to do.
See ya.
Especially in such an interesting play, which at this time was really, really profound, seeing something like that. So, love that part of the game. The next thing we need is we need a way to track our lovely...
Hey, it's a beignet guy. He's back.
Where?
Grab me 3 or 4, would ya?
Forget it, I'm broke.
Rats. You stay put. I'll be back in a minute.
For it.
You got no business back there now. Move along. Sorry.
Just wait for it. He's gonna fall asleep. Come on.
I think we should talk about what's going on around here, Officer Frick. I don't want to hear it, Mr. Knight. Now do yourself a favor and keep your nose out of here.
Got a second, officer?
What can I do you for?
I'm here to see Detective Mosley.
We don't have a Detective Mosley here.
What? I've seen him all week.
Listen to what I'm saying. We don't have a Detective Mosley on the force.
Okay, that's happening. We are gonna go ahead and read two marks that are written down here.
Let me get these new marks down.
And with the new marks...
Gabriel checks the two messages for Duke.
Awkward.